Hey guys, what's up? Happy Banjo Dude here. Finally, I'm back with a new lesson. A lot of stuff's been going on the past few months. I had to send my banjo into Deering to get a warranty repair. Went on a little road trip, relocated from Austin to Boulder, Colorado. Had to get a whole new setup, but I'm finally back after all this time. Thank you guys for being so patient. All the great comments, tweets. I'm back finally. We're going to be doing lessons every week from now on. No worries. Yeah. What better way to come back than with the new Mumford & Sons song, Believe? No banjo anywhere to be found on the new album, which kind of breaks mine and your heart, I imagine. But I thought we could do banjo anyways and do an arrangement for this song as if there was a banjo part for it. So I wrote it just for you guys so you could play along with the song. Be sure to click on the link to my website, get all the tab, and follow along. Now, I did an intro based on the vocal melody. It's a little bit tricky, more for the intermediate advanced players. If you're a beginner, go ahead and just stick with the chords. And then the rest is fairly straightforward, just forward, backward roll, using some pretty easy chords. So that should be good for anybody. And after I play through that intro slow, I'll go ahead and play along with the whole song. Great to be back. Thank you guys again. Here we go. Believe.
Thank you.
All right, guys, that is it. Hope you enjoyed it. Click the link, get the tab, follow along. Thank you so much again for your patience and all the comments and everything. It's really meant a lot to me to just have even a little part of the banjo community, and I try to give as much as I possibly can in the coming months. There's gonna be a new subscriber section on my website, so look out for that, and just hopefully new videos and tabs, just all day. Right? Like Schmidt? Okay. All right, guys, have a good week. I'll see you guys next time. All day, son.